My House Bill 962, which got passed out of Senate unanimously last night, got finally passed out of the House of Representatives after a seven-year battle.
This has been a long and trying process, and we are finally at the finish line. Justice is coming.
We are finally protecting our children by improving our statute of limitations, which has been long overdue. We are finally putting our victims on the same playing field as our predators. It just takes that first step about talking about it and not compartmentalizing it anymore and suffering. I mean, for too long, I mean, for me, it was almost 25 years later that I started talking about it after my second childhood friend took a gun, put it to his chest and killed himself. And it was only at that point when I was able to come forward and say, you know what, this happened to me. Don't wait for that traumatic event. Speak about it and let people know what happened. Expose your predator.